call him. Faster, move faster. Good. New puppies. You what? No, no. You don't do that kind of thing. What for my daughter? You need a good king, a queen, and you shall be of our dynasty. End up losing this game. What? Bribe him. Oh. The iconoclast Faith Triumphant. The adherents of the Orthodox faith have steadily dwindled. The point where iconoclast believers are in the majority. This new state of affairs has reduced the Orthodox faith to a de facto heresy. All former holy orders are now iconoclast. So the worship of icons is forbidden. Oh yeah, that's the popcorn to like about that. Like me, fool. Hello, what's that? Oh shit. Okay, maybe we need him after all. I do that. And he knew that his armies are still there. Or there now. Was that some sort of plan? Yes, it was. Well, it worked. Except we are fighting against all the evil doers now. Which I didn't notice once. Ended up being our doom on the first half. how about you just provide me another heir? I'm surely the Pope will like us after this one. Grand Mayor? Greed bastard. Who was it? Ivrea? Surely we need to have a bit of intrigue going on here. I mean, more female folk we have ruling the bigger duchies, the better, I think. Oh, for fuck's sake. And now we have a truce with him. How long? Okay. Well, time to build our money base then. Oh shit. Did that affect our relationship? Well, on with him and Peter here. Charles. Oh, he became French now. Okay. An accident too. Why are you all favoring him? I know he's our nephew, but he's a Catholic, but he's embrace Italian culture. No. No, never. Never shall we do that. Now he's going to name Aurelius and... Don't vote for him, I'm going to kill you all. Go ahead. Go on a pilgrimage. Get some piety. Let's go to Jerusalem. Became ill at 999. Yep. To choose. Now the Pope should like us too. Simply want.